No, the initial call was for a suspicious vehicle. When the first officer arrived on the scene, he ran the tags, and in fact, it was a stolen vehicle. Which time a backup officer responded to the scene. Both officers exited their vehicle. As they approached the driver of the vehicle, the driver struck the original officer. At times, the officers fired several shots, striking the driver, and she was pronounced at the hospital.
So, Chief, you said both officers opened fire on the driver?
Yes, both officers opened fire.